course they don't think you have bodily autonomy. Their Lord and Savior put himself in a young girl without asking consent.
Mom? I swear to God, my whole life people acted like it was a good thing, but... Sweet Judas, does that mean I'm a grape baby?